Amen, amen, amen. Here's an old hymn of the church. It says, come and dine. And if you know it, I want you to worship with us as we sing this old hymn of the church. Come and dine. I love what it said. You probably know it. I don't think anybody out there that's been around church long would not know this one.
Jesus has the table spread where the saints of God are fed. He invites his chosen people, come and dine. With his manna he doth feed and supplies our every need. It's so good to sup with Jesus all the time. Oh, come and dine, the master's calling, come and dine. You may feast at Jesus' table all the time. Well, he who fed the multitude turned the water into wine. To the hungry call him now, come and dine.
The disciples came to land, thus obeying Christ's command. Oh, the master calls to them, come and dine.
There they found their heart's desire, bread and fish upon the fire. Thus he satisfies the hungry every time. Oh, come and dine.
Call it.